gotta go. This doesn't mean that I don't love you.
It's okay.
Because I do love you, Lauren. And I always will.
I love you too.
So you're telling me there's nothing left? He gave it all away.
He did leave you this.
Divorce papers. Well, that's gonna cost him.
Cost him what? There's nothing left.
I hope I see you soon, because you're fond of me and I am fond of you. These days, I guess that's all it takes. That in just a few mistakes, and I have made mistakes. Yes, I have made mistakes today. I have made mistakes today. I have made mistakes.
I heard about the show. I'm gonna re-sign with the Bobcats. Thank you for helping me get there. Your grandson wants to say goodbye.
Are you leaving Grandpa Dan?
I have to.
Why?
I've done a lot of bad things, Jamie. And I'm sorry.
So tonight I'll be your proclaimer. So cool, yet so far away. Just tell me what you want for me to say. And if it brings you home, I guess it's safe to say we both could use this fire escape. 'Cause I've been breathing ashes and, you know, I've been waiting for something to carry you away. I have made mistakes today, and I have made mistakes today, and I have made mistakes. So tonight I'll be your proclaimer.
Can you guys tell us how this all happened so fast?
Well, we have a really, really good agent.
And if it brings you home.
Facing the immensity, I guess. I'll come in.
No. I'll come out. Did you mean what you said?
About falling in love with me.
Insanely in love. Yeah.
So you'll be traveling safe. I hope you're cool.
I'm sorry.
I have made mistakes today. I have made mistakes.
I know. But I need you to understand something. If you ever try this again, I'll never forgive you. I won't miss you. I won't think of you at all. So promise me you won't.
I promise.
Okay. Let's make our movie.
I'm sorry, we're closed.
Anna, I'm Alexander Coyne. I guess Victoria didn't tell you. She hired me for your men's line. I'm your new designer.